I once had a Lilliputian hallucination before a migraine. I saw a little pink man and his pink ox on the floor of my bedroom. And I looked down and there they were, and they were adorable and fully articulated little pink beings. The pain came sometime afterwards, rather quickly. I wouldn't give up that experience, though. I have to say, there have been times where when I've been sorry that it hasn't happened again.